Well, the police have started patrolling buses in Delhi today. Many were in plain clothes spending the day trying to understand what kind of problems women face while using public transport. NDTV's Tanima Biswas was on one of those buses earlier.
We have got up on one of the DTC buses in the city and we are joined by Mr. Ajay Chaudhary. He's the ACP of Southeast Range in Delhi. You have already made a few short trips across the city today in traveling in different public transports and different buses. What kind of problems did you see women were facing primarily?
While my travel in the DTC buses, I have met so many lady passengers, and mostly they have mentioned that people take advantage of the crowd. Most of the buses are overcrowded and that is the biggest problem. There are certain routes on which there is so much crowd that there is no place to even enter the bus. If we regulate the frequency of the buses on busier routes, I think this problem can be curtailed to a great extent.
So what is the purpose of this exercise?
You are the purpose is to, first of all, give a message that we are serious. We want to assure the people of Delhi, citizens of Delhi, all the women, ladies, girls, that Delhi police is with them. And we will take all the measures to ensure their safety and security.
We can go across to some of the female commuters.
Basically, male passengers, they use unethical language or sometimes it goes to abusing language also, which should not, which is not tolerable.
The various helplines that are being run by Delhi Police. There are many helplines, 1091, 1096.
आप लोग पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट रात को यूज कर सकते हैं, मतलब 9 बजे के बाद?
नो, इट्स नॉट सेफ,
इट्स नॉट सेफ. और कल के बाद तो, कल का इंसिडेंट, आई मीन जो न्यूज में इतना आ रहा है उसके बाद तो मैं इतनी ज्यादा मतलब शॉक थी कि मैं अपने ऑफिस नहीं गई हूँ. आई एम न्यू टू दिल्ली और आई वाज लाइक आई जस्ट केम फ्रॉम बैंगलोर. तो आई वाज टेलिंग माय हस्बैंड टू जस्ट मूव बैक टू बैंगलोर. तो इस टाइप की सिचुएशन कॉमन मैन के सामने नहीं आनी चाहिए कि उनको एक प्लेस से दूसरी जगह जाना
पड़े.
So lastly, what exactly, how long will this exercise continue? Are you planning to do anything else besides traveling in public transport? What is the plan?
Apart from traveling, we are going to paste helpline numbers in all the DTC buses, which will, and also warning to the people who do indulge into sexual harassment of the passengers. The numbers of the helpline shall be displayed on all the buses so that anybody sitting in the bus can make that call and police will respond to all those calls.
Well, here's the interesting part. After Tanima Biswas and her crew got off that DTC bus, there was a private chartered bus that came by. It was very similar to the one in which that rape took place. The driver was taking passengers, people were boarding it, and he had no permit to actually drive on this route. That's the bus driver there crying because the cops had caught him. They seized his bus. He was pleading with them. He was apologizing. But just as soon as the filming stopped inside the DTC bus, this is what happened. And that really is the big problem. These unauthorized buses, even days after this horrible incident has happened, are still on Delhi's roads and passengers are still boarding them.
खाली जा रहे थे, बस अब खाली जाते
हैं. चलो जाओ, चलो ठीक है.
गाड़ी कहाँ लेके आओ?